game finally comes to life in the second half, and he owes a debt of thanks to his teammate with that perfect pass.
It's the kind of move defences hate to deal with. That through ball just took them all out of play.